Infestations are easy to deal with in Rimworld. Firstly, be sure to make a lot of choke points in your mountain. Now, only a melee pawn up front needs the best armor, and you want 3 grenadiers. Now, you want to throw grenades just here to prevent friendly fire and make sure they each fire on their own time. The insects will struggle to make it forward, and even if your melee pawn gets down, the grenades will destroy them. If you have a cataphract meleeist, well, you'll be fine. So...